Gotta love the sewers. It's the stench that just keeps on giving.
It looks like the alarm sensors I set up are picking up some strange movements all throughout the sewer system. They're pinging like crazy everywhere.
I really don't like the idea of Shredhead's little psycho army messing around this close to home.
Protecting the lair from the Foot's the least of our concerns, Raph. This section of the sewer is Slash's territory.
And we all know the big guy doesn't like visitors. Any visitors.
Eh, no biggie. What's the worst that could happen?
Swarm of bad guys. Be careful out there. If a scout finds you, the enemy will become more aggressive. Stay out of their sight.
Here's a little something for you.
I knew it. It's the enemy. They're bringing in reinforcements.
I could eat a dozen of these.
I was born for this.
Guys, I'm seeing tons of activity near your location. You should really check it out.
A ninja must be prepared for any situation. What can I do for you, my son? I believe in you, my sons.
Thing we needed. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to fight him.
Just go easy on him, all right? He's really just a big softy on the inside.
We're more worried about the huge claws and spikes on the outside, Mikey.
It's go time.
Bring it! Eat a dozen of these. Need a dozen of these. Well, that's a thing that just happened. I can't move my limbs!
Leo's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Snap out of it!
Slash!
Better late than never, dude.
Wonderful. You make your old father proud.
Dude, it's cool. We weren't trying to crash your crib. We were just trying to stop those foot dudes. That's all.
Foot bad.
Yep, totally bad. And we're the good guys, see? So, how about it, big guy? You know what those foot dweebs were doing?
Yes, foot was sneaking. Space guns!
Did he say space guns?
Slash Tiger, go night-night now.
Space guns?
Were you able to learn anything new, Leonardo?
No, Father. Nothing useful anyway. The only good thing is the police have ordered a mandatory curfew, so we aren't as exposed as we could be.
Hopefully the eggheads will be able to figure out what the heck's going on.
That's it!
Guys, check this out. April and I have been doing a close analysis on all the data we've gathered so far, cross-referencing it against news reports and police dispatches we've intercepted, and we've come to a perplexing conclusion. This isn't just about crime.
Say what now?
We believe Shredder and Krang are teaming up for an invasion.
An invasion? Like, from outer space? Maybe, we don't have specifics, but it definitely adds a dangerous new variable to the equation.
Oh, crud. Cool. I rule at Space Invaders.
No, it is very not cool, Michelangelo. I fear this may be too big for our family to handle.
But you said it yourself, Father. We're honor-bound to do something about it. Whatever it is.
Yeah, the cops got their hands full. It's up to us. We can't stop now.
No. No, we cannot.
We don't have a fix on Shredder or Krang's exact locations, but they are definitely operating from within the city somewhere.
Well, it's the best lead we've got. We're just gonna have to keep on hunting until we track them down.
And Master Splinter and I will continue to monitor things from this end while you do.
Police scanners are picking up bomb threats all over the city. Their bomb squad is running ragged trying to defuse them, so it's up to us to take care of things there.
And how exactly are we supposed to do that?
Quickly, that's how. The sensors are indicating this building has bombs planted throughout that could go off at any time.
Why would the Foot want to blow up unfinished skyscrapers?
'Cause they're stupid idiots, that's why.
But by any time, you don't mean, like, in the next 10 minutes, do you, Donnie?
Yeah, Mikey, sure. We've got 10 minutes at least.
I hope. No offense, Donnie, but you totally suck at pep talks, dude.
Ha! I could eat a dozen of these. Dozen of these.
Eyes on me. Evasive maneuvers!
our radar.
Together.
Hey, even us brainiacs need a little assist sometimes.
Why does the world keep spinning?
Bullseye!
I can totally handle this.
Far too easy.
Look out for those choppers, guys.
Hey, who turned the lights out?
Why does the world keep spinning?
Get a hold of yourself, man!
Took you longer to help me than I estimated.
Thanks for the sweet collaboration!
Thank you. was right about Karai. This was her plan all along, and she's coming to personally see it through. Stop her.
Lowly, pathetic monstrosities! Prepare yourselves!
Karai's here? Oh man, I have a really bad feeling about this.
What, the foot setting up bombs all over the place wasn't bad enough for you?
I don't think that's what Leo's getting at, Raph.
Yeah, if Karai's here, she might be together with...
Hey, who turned the lights out?
It only hurts when I breathe and move and blink.
I could eat a dozen of these.
Ringing like the bell.
Snap out of it.
Oh, thanks. I needed that.
Total bummer.
Snap out of it.
Just checking if you were paying attention. Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Snap out of it.
I was just feeling lonely, is all. Total bummer.
No. Pull yourself together.
Took you longer to help me than I estimated.
Total bummer.
Oh, Mike, he's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good.
Back to the drawing board.
Pull yourself together.
That was close.
Man, I don't feel so well.
Pull yourself together.
I just thought I'd give you the opportunity to show off your skills.
I can't move my limbs.
Snap out of it.
Let's do this.
Guys, a little help.
We got this, bro.
That was close.
Man, I don't feel so well.
Yes! Mission complete! Well done, guys!
You did well, but there is always room for improvement.
Stand down, Karai. There's nowhere for you to go.
Really? You may think you have won, mutant, but soon you and the entire city will fall.
Whoa! Look out!
That jetpack was awesome!
Awesome or not, it's definitely a serious escalation.
Agreed. If we're gonna have any chance at saving the city, we need to get some answers, fast.
And jetpacks.
Shut up, Mikey.
Just saying.